Everyone, this is Brad. Just wanted to show you something real quickly. It's how to view the activity on your Google Docs sheets or slides so you can see who's accessed your file, so on and so forth. So right up in here, you want to select this. And over here, you're going to see viewers. So I just made this and shared this with a friend of mine the other day. And you can select right over here your district, and it shows who opened it and when they opened it. You can also go in, see a viewer trend, comment thread if there are any, sharing history. So you can go in and take a look at that. Now, this one right here is privacy settings. So what you can do is you can go ahead in and remove the ability to show your view history for Docs, Sheets, and Slides file, and just make sure to select Save. I want to show you one other thing here. If you do go into a one that has been shared with you, and maybe it's a view only, and you see this, just please note that if it's in a different district, you may not be able to see the document's view history. Also, one other thing, I have this in my blog post. You can go in and there is some more information shared from Google about view activity on Docs, Sheets, and Slides. So there you go. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.